Okay, so moving on to how to put your recording into eCollege. So again, we're in recordings, and I'm just going to hit the home button just so that we can all get a fresh start again. I already have a browser set up for getting into eCollege into a course. I'll show you that here in a second. But okay, so say I need to go grab the recording. So I go to meetings and I look for which course that I'm teaching, and there's Connect 205. I'm not going into the meeting because I'm not actually recording anything yet. I want to get the one that I've already done. So there's Connect Week 1. Go into it, find the link. I just copy, okay? Then I go ahead and get my course opened up in eCollege. And say I want it under Week 1. All right, go to author. See, I already have video test 1, video test 2, so I'm actually going to add a week content items, add items, and I'm going to do Adobe Connect tutorial week 1. All right. Select type. This is where you definitely need to select text slash multimedia. Okay, that is a key part in this. Okay, so naming it's fine, and then the item type, which is a required field, please remember to select text multimedia. Add to week 1. This is where you can also add it to your different weeks. Add item. And once you go to add item, there it is. And it says week 1, pops up over there. All right, so go ahead and go into it. All you need here is to then paste your link. And there it is. Save changes. Save changes. Okay, and if we go to course home, or if we go to the course as opposed to author, we get out of author. So here we are, we're in week 1, and go to Adobe Connect tutorial. This is what's going to pop up. It'll still be a link right there, but as soon as you click on the link, you stay within eCollege and your meeting pops up. Okay. And give it a second to again generate. There you go. And there we have it. There is our week 1 lecture, basically. So pretty simple right there, and that's how you add it into eCollege. Again, thank you for your time. If you have any questions, by all means, please email me at jeremy_gomez@tamu-commerce.edu. You can reach me at my office at 903-886-5352, or anyone at the Faculty Center for anything that you might need help with, whether it's eCollege, instructional design, multimedia, or again, video support. By all means, please contact us, and we'll be more than happy to help you. Thank you very much. Have a good day.